Hendrick, down low to Daniel. Back up top, Hendrick Sedin slaps one on goal. Score! It went in off a Nashville stick. Kevin Klein tipped it past his own goalie, and Hendrick Sedin's put the Canucks up 2-1.
Well, the perfect tip up and over. And Barry Trotz isn't going to like it. That's the first home power play goal for the Canucks. They were 0 for 11 in the two games. A nice give and go, and you can see the box collapse, and Kevin Klein sticks his stick out, gets a piece of it, and gets it by Pekka Rinne. Up and over the left shoulder, Rinne late to react. Good job by Ryan Kessler in front, and you're going to say, okay, he doesn't get a point on this, but there's Ryan Kessler, perfect position.